The NFL's final week of the regular season kicks off Saturday with an AFC West battle. Hey, it's Femi Abebefe from VSiN, the sports betting network. The Chiefs head to the Mile High City as 10.5-point favorites over the Broncos, with the total has risen from 43.5 to 45. The Kansas City Chiefs still fighting for that top seed in the AFC, but they'll need a win and a Titans loss or tie. KC can also earn the number one seed with a tie if Tennessee loses. The Chiefs own the Broncos. They've won the last 12 in a row in this series, and Denver hasn't beaten them since September of 2015. And in those 12 consecutive wins, the Chiefs have covered the number 10 times. For those of you who like betting the over-under, six of the last seven games in this series have finished under the total, and Denver is the best under team in the NFL, with 12 of their 16 games finishing below the total. Add to that, the Broncos haven't been putting points on the board since quarterback Teddy Bridgewater was knocked out of action with a concussion 3 games ago. He hasn't played since, and head coach Vic Fangio doesn't expect Bridgewater to go this week either. With Drew Lock under center, Denver has managed just 12 points per game in the last three, and Lock has been limited in practice this week with an injured throwing shoulder. Visit vsin.com to get current odds, listen for free, find show times, and to download VSiN Sports Betting Podcasts.